26th. Yesterday was Wheeler's annual sale. We didn't go, but we watched it on the internet and ended up buying a grinder mixer and a field cultivator. So today we're going to run down there and get the grinder mixer.
Okay.
That was the guy you gave the paper to.
Okay.
We're clear.
There we go.
Its way, it's a 450. Bought it for $800, so we figured it was a good enough deal. Couldn't get the one we wanted because the proxy bid was not working, so we're just gonna go with this one. And now we're probably just gonna head home, see if we can unload it. As you can see, when we unload it, we're having troubles because the wheelbase on it's a little wider and the room between the two fenders on the trailer. We might just pull it beside a dirt pile at home, get the skids here, and just pull it off the side, see if that works.
The 20s here is pretty high.
Yeah. Krause Field Cultivator, that'll be different.
Kind of light on the front end. Yep. All right. What do we got for hitch? Ooh.
That's ooh.
Ooh.